Due to forest fires in our area, what you're seeing here is the residuals of ash and other impurities that were inside our heater system. And if you guys live in California or in places where there have been wildfires, you probably should change your filters for your heating and AC system. Because you don't want to be breathing in all this disgusting junk. So I changed out my filtrete from 3M, and I recommend you do the same. See you in the next one.